London, and Marshal Aid Administrator Paul Hoffman, accompanied by Mr. Averill Harriman, speaks of the need for increasing the dollar-earning power of the United Kingdom.
My primary purpose is to meet with the Dollar Export Board and to explore practical and detailed ways by which the United Kingdom can increase its dollar earnings and its dollar-earning power.